Bamba Benz, Impala's escorting an adult, fearless hyenas escorting an Impala ram.
No, not really. Maybe just
that's how they, but that sound triggers them to, like, as a kill. I don't know if I'm still looking.
Look at that impala coming.
It's incredible to get the eyes open on the shot.
Yeah. No, just to get the impala and leopard head in the same shot.
Very alert, eh? Look at her. I don't think she's going to be able to hold on to this kill tonight. I think, you know, this, especially in this area, there's so many predators that hang out this area, and now they're all going to start getting active now that it's cooling down. And the impalas, probably the zebras, starting to go to the airstrip. There'll be lots of predators kind of, you know, walking around just on the edges of the airstrip here. I think it'll be long before I, you know, something comes and tries to steal it from me.
There might still be scraps left. Look at that young male lion scent marking there. Staina. Females will tend to, you know, chase hyenas off more frequently.
The young boy.
Yeah. See, the hyenas are persistent there. And I'm wondering if the rest of the pride hasn't already moved off. These were just the last few of them.
Yeah, it's quite an interesting shot actually.
It's a beautiful picture.
The misty sort of, you know, trees in the background as well. Yeah, I'm videoing. Yeah, he's running off of the head there. Running off with his lunchbox.
He's cut part of himself.
Yeah.